7 days to die.
That's right. Alright. So I have played this game. This is a game that I'm very fond of. I've made this world public in case if anybody wants to join, I'll post the information in the description. So let's take a look around. So obviously we're gonna explore that first. I don't have like a zoom thing. There's a bridge right there. But yeah, okay. So we're doing freaking Hord every night, so like, oh crap, and I set like the daytime to like 30 minutes. We are so screwed. The only time that I've done Hord every night was with my cousin Nathaniel, and well, let's just say I kind of suck. I'm not really the best at this game, but you know, I like to try. And so this time I'm kind of solo for the time being. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but we're gonna try. As you can see, the day one is red, and I'm scared. Totally forgot about that while it was loading. Ah, crap. And there's a freaking wolf right there. Oh, yeah. Oh. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm pretty bad at this game. And I'm infected already. We're like 2 minutes in the game and I'm already infected. Oh, it's unlocked. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Now, the zombies aren't that hard to, like, fight, but... Oh, boom. I don't know what we need or not. We kind of just need everything. Please be no dogs. I don't want a dog. Those dogs are ferocious, man. Can we find a pistol in the freaking toilet, please? Oh, there's a weapons bag right there. We'll take it. Just take it all. Oh, lag. Gotta give it a second. Okay. What are we gonna do, man? What are we gonna do? Okay, bandages. We can't even use the bandages, and it's like we're stuck at this freaking... Okay, we're gonna wear this, and we're gonna wear that. Oh, yes, okay. We aren't doing too bad. We already have a pistol, but we don't have any ammo, right? Okay, we're right there. Okay, sorry if I'm getting, like, really quiet. I just realized that I might be getting really... Oh, let's freaking go. Okay, does this health? Okay, it doesn't stop. Use to craft a tea. We don't really... I don't think we need cloth. Okay, we're gonna start at the bottom. And hopefully let's place our bed right here just in case we die. Okay, got a good amount of stones now. I don't know what we need the bones for. I don't remember what it's for. Crap, you scared me. I have no stamina. Okay, here we go. Got some more zombos. Gotta remember we have range with this. Maybe not a lot, but we do, so we gotta keep our distance. Otherwise, we will die. We're doing pretty good so far. Gun? I guess since we already have it. Come on, man. Still no ammo. Why is there so much rotting flesh in the cooking grill? It's night. It's night. It's night. Are you the owner of this home? Okay. I'm out of stamina. Well, he hit me. Wood crate. Let's go. Ammo. Okay. And vitamins. Let's use that. We're gonna eat the can of chili. We're gonna make a pipe. What ammo type did we get? Where'd it go? Oh, it's right here. I think that's gonna go for the rifle. Okay. Damn birds. Did I kill it? Huh. Okay. Okay. Where's our bed? Pick it up. Does it? Okay, it does take that ammo. I think the other houses were this way. We have... Okay. And... Basically, we're screwed. I missed. Nope, can't reload. Gotta go. I was hoping I could get to a different house before this started. Is that it? I suppose it is the first night. Oh, here's another one. Okay. I think that's it. Okay. Well, there's a secret bag down there. Bipod mod. Can we put that on this? And some more bandages. This camp is pretty nice. It's got a lot of stuff. A lot of hidden stuff under this stuff. Oh, it's a purse. Gun? Old cash. I guess we can sell that to the vendor man, when we go see him. We're gonna take the cloth, actually, so we can make more. Normally when I find the traders. Oh, let's go. Normally when I find the trader, it's always by other buildings. We're off to a great start. Immediately just steal all of his stuff and we'll just sell it to him. That's what I always do. Take all the freaking duct tape. Take all the free stuff and just sell him the stuff that you don't want. What do you see, friend? Hi, Trader Joel. Ugh. I'm gonna sell all this to you and then drop that cornmeal. I'm gonna sell all that to you. You see this egg? Sell that too. I guess we'll sell that to you. We'll sell the. I don't remember right. Yeah, look at that. Taking advantage of the game, man. Also means the zombies respond. But that shouldn't be a problem since we're amazing at this game. Never mind. Okay, I don't have stamina. Stamina, why do I... Man, I suck. Okay, we can make a splint now. And we're hungry. I'm gonna use that. And also use this. Oh my goodness. Okay, never mind. If you wanna. Ooh, aloe vera seed. I guess we have cloth, why don't... Right? Yeah. Let's also take advantage of this sledgehammer. To kill some of these buffoons. Look at that. I missed. Bonk. Bonk. We're just gonna. Oh, I didn't even realize the spikes were on it. I'm an idiot. Got some money. Money in my tummy. And there's some goodies in here. Rocket launcher parts. Mo power electronics. Oh, airdrop. Let's go. Shotgun skimmer? Or shotgun turret? Baton. Wasn't there? Ah, I'm tripping. Oh, hi. And we want some water. Oink. Oh, crap, we're gonna be. Why do you have a red dot? Are you an evil one? I mean, it's a zombie, of course it's gonna be freaking evil. Why so aggressive, man? I don't want your Girl Scout cookies. Oh, and it's raining. Okay. Okay, I guess. Hello. Bop. Boop. Ooh, iron arrows. Blueberry pie? You know we gotta have that. Use some of these vitamins to try and. Do we have a. Yes. I'm just gonna upgrade our strength a little. Splints and aloe cream. Let's actually use one of our aloe creams. Can we use a bandage too? I'm wet. Well, I can't do it when I'm wet, apparently. Okay. It's like the middle of the day. What do you mean, bro? Okay, the bird's not back. Red tea. Yoink. I'm just gonna drink both, why not? Okay. And that's all for this house, man. Except for this trash pile. And I'm hungry again. Let's eat this. Large beef ration. And just yoink out the can. I wanna go over there. Looks like there's a bridge over. Yeah, we made a bad decision. We're gonna waste one bullet on you. I missed. I called it before I even shot. Let's just test this out real quick. Okay, we are saving the rest of that. Alright, well, we're gonna end the video right here. See you guys later.